And he gave his only begotten Son, and whosoever should believe in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. For if you believe in your heart and confess with your mouth that Jesus Christ is Lord, you will be saved. And tonight, that is the very thing that makes us believers.
Trust itself.